This is for the rice, and then we put inside the turkey. And this is a dried mushroom soaked into the hot water to become soft and then become expanded. Soak like this. And the rice, this one rice, we use this kind of rice. And sausage, this is a Chinese sausage cut into cubes later. This one is neato. And like this. This is a hot water. Later this one will become big, expanded and soft.
Know how to cook.
Yeah, I write down, mom. Yeah,
there is sesame oil.
Oh, sesame oil.
Black.
Okay, black sesame oil.
Sorry, I'm gonna do it for that again. Black.
Okay, black sesame oil.
This is Cantonese sausage.
Cantonese sausage.
Two different kinds.
And this one is the mushroom.
Black mushroom. Mushroom.
Yeah.
This is 1:1.
Oh, 1 tablespoon.
No, the rice is about this. So this, how much the rice? How much is the white? 1:1.
Oh.
many cups, ma'am? One cup?
One and half, but a little bit less than half.
Okay.
One and a little bit less than half.
Okay. Okay.
Taste that is salty or not salty?
I don't know.
Huh? You try. Is not salty or not salty?
Not salty.
Huh?
Not salty.
I have soy sauce.
Additional soy sauce. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, ma.
Thank you, ma.
This 1 cup of water, put in a steamer. One in 1/4 water. Then put it inside. Okay, steam. Okay, turn on. Leave it until then. Thank you for watching. See you for the next video. Steamer is done, so you go up now, but don't open yet because it's still hot. Wait for maybe 30 minutes and check if it is done. See, done. Perfect. Yummy. This is the ingredients for the soup, for the turkey, and for the gravy sauce. So we have 1 stalk of celery, 2 carrots peeled, and this is the neck and the intestine of the turkey, and unpeeled onion, 3 bay leaves, and 1 stick of cinnamon stick. And this is the black pepper, okay, and salt. So and 1/4 of water need to boil it first before put the ingredients. So we have to put first the meat, okay, and they need to cut the carrot. Cut in half. Don't need to cut too much. Like that. Okay. Just like this. Then put it to carrots. Put it inside together. And peel the celery. Just doing like this. This already washed. Doing like that. Put it together. Okay, done. Just like this. So 3 carrots. Put it together. And the onion, just make it half. Like that. And peeled onion. And 1 orange, just squeeze it. Don't need to put the skin because it will be taste better. So just squeeze on it like this. Just the juice. We need only the juice. then the bay leaves, three bay leaves, one stick, the cinnamon, and 1/4 teaspoon of the black pepper, like this. Put it inside, and the salt, 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Now, cover it and turn it down the heat, and then let it boil for 1 to 2 hours maybe until it's done.